Hello, buddy. Watch the launch. So right now I'm going back to the Nashville, New Hampshire Spirit because Spirit Fanboy 35 when they have new stuff and there's seagulls above the roofs. Hello. Ooh, there's the Hauntress. Let's look at the picture again. Yeah, she's small. I guess she's on, like, sound activated. Yeah, she's small though. This one is decently fast, I guess. There he is, Fright in the box. I can't sense her.
Oh, he didn't jump.
Damn, I'm up now, though. I guess they can push him up with him. Yep, Jack Strauss should be working now. He's supposed to go there, but this one has it backwards. Stepcat last time. Sister Tina's blocked. She'll be right there. They keep the fans blocked too. It's actually decently big.
Come here. Take a little bite. You know you want to.
Yep, this people. He'll be set up soon, which is good. Here's Dahlia. She's working now. It's weird, like, Jack Straw and her, like, their heads seem to go down when they jump. Oh, there's Harvester and Nightcrawler. Mommy's favorite. She was being set up last time I came. She's the stuff, though. Alright, here we go. She's not my favorite. He's up sensor. The sensor's up there.
Yep. Look at me. Just as all the others have. Now that I have you, your soul will be mine forever!
He's probably my favorite. He's so cool. He's better when the fog is on, though. Oh. Nightcrawler. He's awesome as well. He's huge. No Barney or Mary yet. He has like hands for feet. No Angeline yet. Let's check out the mask. Looks like they got more. Look, old mask labels. There's a bunch of old mask labels here. They all have their original tags. Yeah, this is new. Oh, the rabbit and pig. That's cool. More old mask tags. Bro, there's so much of these old mask tags. So weird. Oh, there's the infected man. I saw him at the Chelsea one. I like that one. This one's cool. Another old mask tag. I changed them. Bro,
bro. They put a mask tag on a hat.
You can't wear them, obviously.
There's Donald Trump.
Nerd cap. I never seen this.
Ooh. They have this hat here. That's a grandma mask.
Tabletop section because we're going there right now.
Oh, the zombie babies. I'll go back to the section afterwards. What the heck? That's a different color. Yeah, what the heck? Look, they're different colors. What the heck? It's like this color. This is so weird. There's different colors.
I wonder if these are new models. I know there. I saw a photo of one that was this color last year. So squishy. And then the hard ones. Doug and Phil.
This is an old road sign.
All these are old. These are like Morbid Enterprises signs.
I didn't film this one last time. They made this for a while.
That's also weird. Here's Hans Van Larry.
I like this old rusted hook. It's like a rusted meat hook. Oh, they have this. This reminds me of the 2010 spider. There's a spider from 2010 that looked like that.
I don't know what names. Here's the inflatables. I'm trying to talk over the music. Throwing you. Are your skeleton keys?
I feel like I've seen this because there was one at the Wolverine location when it was open and the key was in that same spot.
I don't know, it could just be a different one though. A lot of wires, I doubt any of these are gonna work. They never work anymore.
There's Peekaboo Clan's blocks.
Here we are, what the heck happened to her? She's literally like, falling out.
This must have been a zombie version of that. Oh, there's Varmint's Box Murray, Johnny Punk.
Oh, look at that.
There's Fright in the Box's box.
Here's Best Friend. What the? Right, what's up with this? Here's the hot stall.
Step right up, and you'll be nice. Oh, good. The appetizers have arrived.
Hey there. I got promoted because I was outstanding in my field.
Let's go through the hanging characters. Might do that.
I'm thinking about getting this one and this one today. We'll see. It's sad they don't make any more heads. Like this, they keep making the same one, but they made it look differently.
Different paint job. Arrow.
This is new.
I think it just like lights up. Let's see if we can. There's the face. Sun Star.
No idea what you've done. When I'm free, I will make you all suffer for eternity.
Translucent girl. She's not working. Is this good? These little guys are supposed to light up too.
Oh.
So this one is called Rexel. They put it on the website. Oh, Krampus stuff. This is the Krampus mask by Trick or Treat Studios. I believe it's $90 if I can see the horns. Let's see. It's kind of, it's $90, kind of overpriced, but it's pretty good detail. Trick or Treat Studios always does a nice job on their mask and products. There's the clown archway inflatable, Chucky, the sour candies. Oh, this is new. All these groundbreakers. I have this pink lawn scares. That's the old sign. They don't really have like a lawn scare section. I mean, this is kind of like lawn scares, but they, I remember in 2013 they had like a whole section that, and they had that on top. It's a factory error, it's not colored in. So these are the older packaging, this is the new packaging.
Let's see.
I thought they would have the same side step for this. I just didn't see that one. It's Pennywise. Yeah, they got a huge shipment. I mean, I came on here opening day, so. Well, that's the groundbreaker. Hopefully some stores near here will get the same sidestepper soon. Use the lighting. The tombstones. They have the buy one, get one for 50% off as well for these. Wood fence. That's kind of cool. Pretty sure Mommy's Favorite goes in constant, from what I've heard. The fog machines. I'm gonna go check with the... let's check it over here. A lot of new stuff. I think. I don't know what's on. It's supposed to light up. Here's the Hocus Pocus, and this is the Night Before Christmas. There's the hanging there. There are what I do, I am the best. And all this like little home decor stuff. And clown, the hugs, the tower and clown costumes. There's this. That's, I like that. The eyes are supposed to spin on it. This lights up. I have this one. There's face, same stuff. Here's more of the clown stuff. The seance board, Beetlejuice stuff, the Sandlot candy bowl. You just check over here and then I'll move. So I can't wait to see her. Oh, there's an adapter. I bet they're gonna set up Johnny Punk maybe soon, we'll see. And hopefully they'll set him up soon. I mean they will, but can't wait. Look at these play doctor masks. That's cool. There's the Chucky, more clowns. Free hug sign. They're supposed to have like a green version. I haven't seen it yet. No clown ones. Trick or Treat. Stranger Things. Oh, I see something that I wanted to see. This is what I wanted to see. Nightmare on Elm Street 4 Trick or Treat Studios Freddy mask. That's awesome. I like that. $70. Not bad. And there's... that's... I don't know what to say about that. That's the movies one they've had for a while. Yeah, this is sick mask right here. I really want that. Pennywise. More Sam.
at Michael Myers. I really wanted to get this, the original Halloween mask.
It's kind of squished, but owing to the 2018 Michael Myers.
And yeah, I think that's about everything. So yeah, pretty awesome shipment. And yeah,
see you guys next time. Step right up!